Shocked, Lorraine Moropa accused Mangaliso Ngema of harassment. Mangaliso Ngema is fighting back after harassment allegations were leveled against him by former colleague Lorraine Moropa. The veteran actor has reportedly sued the actress in Quizzical Pictures for an amount of 12.5 million rand. You're listening to 24/7 SA News. Hit the like button and subscribe for more hot news. According to Film Fella, Mangaliso Ngema wants the two parties to pay him for defamation of character, which apparently resulted in a huge loss of income. Ngema, who played Sanzo Lugapo, has reportedly lodged a 12.5 million rand defamation claim against actress Lorraine Moropa and Quizzical Pictures. This follows accusations laid against him of harassment misconduct, Phil reported. In addition to that, City Press reported that he lodged this defamation lawsuit at the Johannesburg High Court. He is adamant that the 24-year-old actress, who recently landed a role in a Mzansi Magic telenovela, The Queen, tarnished his name, which resulted in him allegedly suffering financially. Just last week, Mangaliso Ngema had resigned from Family Secrets, where he was playing a light character by the name of Caesar Mokoena. His light character is a billionaire banker. There was outrage after season 2 premiered on June 6, because the masses were hoping that the accused would have been cancelled by now. Following that outrage, the channel and South African Women in Television Art Soeda announced his resignation from the lead role. According to City Press, his immediate resignation will allow him to focus his time and energy on the lawsuit he opened against Lorraine for her claims of harassment. His character, however, will not be scrapped, but a replacement will be put in place to play the billionaire banker. These allegations were made last year in July, whilst he was acting on Lugapo with Lorraine Moropa. This is a father who also happens to speak highly of their daughter, who, by the way, is practically my age and also in the industry. I wonder if he would appreciate his daughter coming home with half the stories I have to go home and tell my mother due to his actions, Lorraine wrote without mentioning his name. A few moments later, other actresses plastered his image all over social media, outing him as the accused harassment abuser. Defending himself, Mangaliso released a video in July last year apologizing to Lorraine. He did not admit his guilt, however he apologized for making her feel uncomfortable as she claimed that he played with himself whilst looking at her inappropriately. "My accuser alleges that I touched myself inappropriately while I was looking at her. I want to tell you that is not the truth. She totally misread the situation and made the wrong assumption. I have since reached out to her to apologize for making her feel that way." He remained silent because he hoped the law would take its course. Mangaliso also explains that his pants were too tight and he was inspecting them just to see if they did not get torn. He further adds that they were both in the presence of cast and crew members, and Lorraine looked at him fixing his pants. He then further adds that Lorraine would ask him for massages, and even on the day of the accusation, she apparently later asked him for a massage. "It's very confusing for me. This is someone who often asks me to give her a shoulder massage. Even on the day of the accusation, she later asked me for a massage. How would it have looked if I was the one constantly asking her for a massage?" Brought you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.